In this video, we're going to go through how to sell from an order. So whether I'm selling from a sales order, a work order, or a layaway, the process is going to be pretty much the same. From the point of sale menu, I could pull up my sales order, layaway, or work order list. Or I could also, just from the navigator screen, I can see that I've got one open order here, and that is a sales order. I'm just going to click View. That's going to pull up my sales order list. Then I'm going to select my sales order, and then from the I Want To menu, I'm going to choose Sell Items. That's going to pull up however many items I've got on my sales order as due. In this case, I've only got one item on my sales order. I'm going to select All. You could also choose to copy the instructions that you might have put on your sales order, work order, or layaway to the sales receipt. I'll go ahead and check that box so we can see that process as well. I'm going to click Continue. Now it's going to pull over whatever items were on the sales order onto a sales receipt, and it's going to have my total for that item, whatever the deposit was that may have been left by my customer, and it's going to leave an amount due. And as you can see, I also had the note pick up tomorrow on my sales order, so that note is now going to show up on my receipt as well. So I'm just going to select how my customer is going to pay for that item. I'm just going to select a credit card. Of course, if you had an Intuit payment account connected, then you would just be swiping their card at this point. I don't have one set up for this demo file, so I'm just going to click Visa and save and print. We'll go ahead and take a look at the print preview on that. And as we can see, my pickup tomorrow note that was on my sales order is now showing on my sales receipt as well. I'm going to click No. I don't want to email the receipt for right now. When I go back home and I look at my items list, that item that was previously just shown in my as being held out for my available quantity has now been completely deducted from my on-hand quantity because that sale has been closed out. So it's important to note, of course, anytime you have items that are showing up on your sales order, work order, or in layaway, they are the quantity for available is going to be deducted. The items are going to be deducted from the available quantity. But your on-hand quantity won't actually be updated until you actually close out your sales order, work order, or layaway by processing a sales receipt. So that is how you sell from a sales order, work order, or layaway.